Hey guys, this is Lowstar here. This is going to be a quick tutorial on how to beat Mushroom 2. So what you're going to need to do is to summon six and have reflect in your shortcuts. So activate it, lock on. Really, that's all you really need to do, because Stitch will heal your MP when you're almost out. There. Rip perfect score. Not bad. So yeah, that's it. That's all you really need to do. Definitely not the hardest mushroom. Probably one of the more easier ones when you know what to do. So yeah, see you next time. I'll do Mushroom 3 next.